Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to another episode of Captain Chang Plays. We are in cold waters and we're resuming the 1984 Soviet campaign. As you can see, we are basically going down the Norwegian coast. I'm the little red sub there in the corner. And we are patrolling near Bergen and Trondheim looking for a target. It is now 31st August. The war started back in July, so it's been going on a while. As you can see, the no, that's not our target. At least I don't think that's our target. I think we're still hunting a convoy. We ran into it. Don't really want to, but sometimes it can't be helped.
Last bearing 07.
Bring ship for ultra quiet.
So, do I want to kill that Ticonderoga or not?
Con, sonar, torpedo in the water, torpedo in the water, bearing 1, 2, 2.
Yeah, we got hit. I hit the accelerate button wrong.
Con, sonar, torpedo in the water, torpedo in the water, bearing 1, 3, 2.
Clearly, I got surprised here, and yes, I ended up taking two hits. Really stupid of me.
700 feet.
Make turns.
Rig ship for ultra quiet. Passing 800 feet. Passing 900 feet.
Once you took damage, you have to really watch out your depth because you can start taking on water flooding without realizing it. In which case, watch for the flooding indicator up top in the upper right corner.
Brig ship for ultra quiet.
Shoot 2-1.
Aye, sir.
Shoot 2-4.
Aye, sir.
Yeah, clearly I was asleep at the wheel. And I'm relying on easy mode.
Con, fire control, weapon acquired.
Yeah, this one missed.
Torpedo room, tube one ready.
Con, sonar. Noisemaker bearing 102.
Con, fire control. Weapon acquired.
Con, sonar lost contact. Sierra 2, last bearing 102. Contact breaking up.
Passing 1300 feet.
Con, torpedo room, tube 4 ready.
Make depth 200, dive by.
Damage control parties, lay to the reactor space.
Make depth 100, dive by. Passing 400 feet. Passing 300 feet.
Damage control parties, lay to the control room. Damage control parties, lay to the engine room.
Passing 200 feet.
Snake, depth 1-2, dive high. Con, dive at 1-2, dive high.
Aye, sir.
Make depth 200, dive high. Dive at 200, dive high.
I know the torpedo won't catch him, so we are just going to use that torpedo to force him to leave the area where we disengage. As you can see, the green light on the sonar light is up, which means we can disengage now. And at the risk of wasting the torpedo, but then this entire meeting, tell the truth, is a waste. We're not doing our objective, and we took damage. Not the way it's supposed to go. Anyway, thank you all for watching this episode. The war obviously will continue, and we will resume our fight in our next episode as soon as we get out of here and disengage. Yeah, it's not going to have enough endurance. But the main reason I fired a torpedo is just so I can get this green light. I'm basically forcing it to disengage.